Hello everyone, my name is Thảo. I'm in class Discover 1M. Today I will tell you my presentation. This is my neighborhood. In my neighborhood have five favorite places. First place is the library. Library don't close to my house. I get 5 minutes to take walk. The library quiet. Interesting book. I go there every Sunday. Second place is park. It's under my house. I can run, fly a kite, run by, eat there. I go there every Sunday and Saturday. The third place is school. My school closed my whole house. It's small. School gives me education. I can play and learn in there. I go there every Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday. The fourth place is supermarket. Supermarket is close to my house. It's big. There is noisy, but it's interesting. Last place is bakery. Bakery is small. Very noisy. I can buy everything. I want to eat today. I go there every morning. This is the end of my presentation. Thank you for listening. Goodbye.